really effective ways of helping manage anxiety when we can start to feel like we're getting stressed, we're feeling overwhelmed by a situation, is just to think about our breathing. There's various techniques for kind of numbering the breaths in and out, and they all focus around the fact that actually a long, slow breath out is very helpful, as it's harder for you, your body, to feel anxious when we're breathing out. And a lovely way that I've become aware of through the work of Renee Marks is the bubble breath. So you'll see us blowing some bubbles, but actually I'm just going to demonstrate it without actually having a bubble blow, because often they kind of pop in my face, and you don't need a bubble blow to do the bubble blowing breaths. So the way to do it is you take a breath in. What you're doing is you're imagining that you're blowing a bubble using one of the little, I'll show you here, one of the little magic bubble things. And you take a breath in, obviously, because you want to be able to blow a nice breath to blow your beautiful bubble. Take a breath in, and then you're going to blow out nice and slowly with your lips pursed, as if you're blowing through the little wand. And keep that breath as measured and as slow and as long as you can. And while you're doing it, imagine you are blowing the most beautiful bubble. And just before your breath runs out, let it, imagine it going off and floating away out into the sky. And that's it, as simple as that.